Why do I get stuck on the weak team? We're just gonna lose. Where's the fun in that?
Hey, Mewt, where's your little bear today? He didn't want his precious bear to get wet in the snow. Did your mommy give you that bear? What's your problem, new kid? Leave him alone. He's not going to say anything anyway. He's like a little girl.
Hey, that's gender discrimination. And I know some little girls who can kick your butt.
Whoa, Ritz. What's your problem?
You don't want to be on that team, right? How about we switch? Would that be better? Let's start already. You should speak up. Tell them your name at least. You can't be the new kid forever.
It's Marche. My name is Marche.
Sorry, Marche.
You don't have to apologize, Mewt. You haven't done anything wrong.
Okay, Mr. Leslie, we're ready to go.
Then let's get this snowball fight started. Ready? Gotten used to the snow in St. Evelus yet, Marche? It's much warmer where you're from, isn't it?
Yes, sir. It never snowed. This is practically my first snowball fight.
Hey, no running away, Mewt. But that's what Mewt does best.
Will you two stop it?
What? We're not breaking any rules.
Sure. You've been aiming at Mewt the whole time.
Are you okay, Mewt?
Yeah, I'm fine.
See? He says he's fine, so what's the problem?
He knows you'd pick on him worse if he said anything else.
Ouch.
Mewt, your forehead is bleeding.
Huh?
There was a rock in that snowball.
Hey, I didn't throw any rocks. It's Mewt's fault for being so lame.
He's an easy target, and we've got to get points, right?
So the ends justify the means? You guys are horrible.
Whatever you say, Whitey Locks.
What did you call me?
We know you dye your hair because it's really all white.
Yeah, just like an old grandma.
Little prissy grandma.
Step over here and say that again.
Children, behave! This snowball fight is over. Lyle, Colin, Guinness, I want you to come with me. Mewt, how's your forehead?
It's okay, I'm fine, really.
That's it for class today. The rest of you can go home.